Tonight, we introduce you to a basketball coach who gives new meaning to hands-on leadership. Here's Jamie Yukas.
1, 2, 3, 4, let's go!
The Bulldogs are like any other high school basketball team. Except for one thing, this is the Mississippi School for the Deaf. We talked to the team using sign language and interpreters.
How do you dribble and sign?
If you're dribbling, you might have to use one hand, or you just have to hold the ball and use the other hand, I guess.
No one communicates quite like the school's coach, Siku White.
Watch, 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 both sides, watch.
At a recent game, a fan tweeted this video of the coach rallying his team, signing, "Whose house?" The player signed back, "Our house."
What was your reaction to the video?
You know, first my reaction, I thought, you know, what's the big deal? That's what I do every day. But then, you know, when I stepped back, I started to realize that maybe it is a big deal for the whole community.
You think you're inspiring as coach?
Yes. I try as much as possible to inspire my players because I used to be like them.
Coach White grew up being bullied as the only deaf player on his high school basketball team in Lexington, Kentucky, but persevered, playing overseas and in the Deaf Olympics.
Basketball really saved my life. Basketball is the story of my life. Because I lived in a tough area in Kentucky. And really, if not for basketball, I might have been dead in jail. I would have never gotten this job. I'd never be a coach.
It's something he's passed on to his players.
Does your coach inspire you?
Oh, yeah.
Never give up?
Never give up.
A universal lesson worth celebrating.
That was Jamie Yukas reporting there. Man, they dunked in all.